I still remember my father used to work in army in Srinagar. That time we never used to have a lot of money for my family. I start going so hard, I was pushing hard. I was only focused in my cricket. I was only focused in my running, in my cricket practice. I used to be up 4:30 in the morning till 9 in the night. I was working so hard. Oh, difficult time there. How we lived there. Now I think this moment it was so difficult. That time really helped me how to be humble with your process, how to get good advice from mom and dad, with your besties, and they will always give you the right advice, what to do, what to not. And that time I was very lucky. God has been really kind, showed me the way. But one thing comes in my life when I see my old days or I see myself now, it's only the dedication and discipline, nothing else. So it's very important to be grounded, take your time, and most importantly, be calm. I think you can't be aggressive all the time. Sometimes something you have to understand in sports and studies, you have to listen to your heart. Be humble and see yourself, what you're trying to achieve in your life. And I've always believed in one thing: when you do process, it'll take time for 2 months, 6 months, maybe 2 years. But the moment you do correct things, you will always maintain your position or maintain your dignity for a long period of time.
I think it's passion. Whatever you do, it has to come within yourself, and you just need to pursue everything. When you don't try, you never get to know.
You can always listen to your heart, and you can always achieve whatever you want to achieve in your life. Respect your teacher, respect your elder, and most importantly, respect your feeling. I think if you can love yourself, you can love everyone in the world.